GoldTree Cabinets video guide, cabinet makeovers. Thanks for joining me today. I'm Doug Morby, the owner and founder of GoldTree Cabinets. I'll be your host, guiding you through the details. I certainly appreciate your time. Before we start your cabinet makeover, let's answer some basic questions. First off, what exactly is a cabinet makeover? Well, it's like giving your cabinets a cool upgrade. We'll break it down and explore more about this awesome transformation together. Imagine moving into a new house and not liking the color of the cabinets. No worries, you can change them. Even if they're new cabinets, brand new, we can change the color. And if they're old cabinets, like 20 years old, and you're not a fan of the color anymore, guess what? They can get a cool makeover too. When it comes to cabinet makeovers, there are basically three options. Number one is a new color. We change the paint or stain and give your cabinets a fresh new look. Number two is cabinet refacing. That's when you get new doors and drawer faces to make them look brand new. Number three is brand new cabinets. That means if you want a different style, you can go for an entirely new set of cabinets. That's exciting. Painting and refinishing. Those are for people who are mindful of the cost. Painting and restaining is a budget-friendly choice. It involves changing the cabinet color using top-notch scratch-resistant primers, glazes, and finishes. Refacing new faces, we take off the old doors and drawer faces and replace them with new, all-wood, factory-manufactured pieces. It makes the cabinets look new and updated. You keep the original boxes and they are refinished to match the new doors and drawers. You also get new soft close hinges. New custom cabinets. This is where we take away the old and bring in the new. They're new all-wood cabinets with soft close drawer boxes and soft close hinges. You get to configure the kitchen the way you want. There is combination that we can offer as well. Many people, for instance, want to just paint their bathrooms while refacing the kitchen. This can be a cost-saving measure. Sometimes we reface the kitchen, but add a few new cabinets here and there to fill out their kitchen as well, just as they want. There are all sorts of options. Here's some of the options. New or expanded islands, wine coolers, move the microwave to a new place like the island, get new cabinets on top of the old, and increase your storage. Sometimes people put glass faces on those. We can build custom hoods, we can make custom trash pullouts, and we can give you pull-out drawers in your lower cabinets. They're hidden, but they're a feature that adds a lot of storage and easy access. Here are the costs. Basically, if you get the cabinets painted, that's one price. Refacing doubles the price again, and new cabinets doubles it again after that. So budget pricing starts about $2,500, refacing starts about $5,500, and new cabinets start about $10,000. Here's some final thoughts. You can find new cabinets at IKEA or Home Depot for do-it-yourself enthusiasts. We don't recommend DIY when it comes to cabinets. This is a specialized trade and it's easy to mess it up. Kind of like being a do-it-yourself dentist or lawyer. Sometimes trying to save money is not a good idea. Also, if you end up doing a cabinet makeover, whoever you hire, try to hire a licensed professional. Hope you got some useful information here. When you want me to come over, I'm happy to give you more ideas and explain things in more detail. I am happy to help. No rush, no worries. I'm Doug, and I have been in the industry for many years. We have done more than 2,500 jobs. Hope to see you soon.